name is Lavanya. I am from Bangalore. I graduated from UC College of Engineering University of CLC. And I joined like an incubation student in the month of February. When I joined here, I don't have any knowledge. I have zero knowledge on the technical skills. When I joined here, I started with the SQL manual. And SQL manual is taken by the Umashin professor. Sir has taken excellent. He gave me the so much of knowledge. And the HRs and faculties are very friendly with the students. And Java is taken by the Mustafa King, sir. And automation is going on. HRs were added in the 8 requirements. The 4th schedule is the 5th requirement which I want scheduled. And I got placed in the tech shelter, which is placed in Panchikari. Thank you for adding the requirements for each and every faculties of faculties and nature of space studies and placements. For each and every interview, before going to the interview, they will be taken a grooming section for that. In the grooming section, they will be giving the interview, how to attend the interview, how to answer for the which type of question, how to answer, and how to go like that. They will be given so many examples and they will be taken a grooming in that such a way that we can crack the interview, and presentation will be given so that we can improve our communication and we can share our ideas to our friends. We can improve the daily skills also. So what are the classes that anyone want to improve their technical skills and they need a job so that I can prefer to join in the QSpiders and QSpiders.